came to about a trillion dollars, well, again, $1 trillion.
他说这个流动性问题是解决了，但是其他许多问题又出现了，而且银行不良贷款大概是累计到了一万亿美金，一万亿美金的风险。Now,
cleaning up that in the individual institutions will take a long time, if individual. But from a global standpoint, I'm talking about history, because that crisis is now over. That's not a big crisis. There are other problems in the system, but it's no longer the subprime loan.